No.
Beta.
No.
What you trying to have?
You want some? No.
His first year as a starter. His next year as a starter, he gets hurt, comes back, wins Super Bowl MVP. You can't do better in your 2 years.
Why her neck?
Why is she? Alright, that's enough.
He's the best by far in his sport, and he's already as legitimate. Say, is that better than anyone's ever played quarterback position? It's only legitimate to ask that question with 2 years left. Next, Michael Jordan.
He was must-see TV. Like, anytime Michael Jordan came on, you had to come to the television to see exactly what
that's
he was
enough,
gonna do.
That's enough, no more. What's all that around your lip?
See, that's nothing. That's lip gloss.
Give me a kiss. I'll give you more.
Give daddy a kiss, Breda. He's gonna give you more.
Give me a kiss.
Give daddy a kiss.
Give me a kiss. I'll give you some more. Dang. All right. Dang.
You better give her that last. She your home side. She need that. You need to give her.
I mean, miracles do happen. The dead clock is right twice a day. He's pulled it off once a year. He's a miracle. He's come away.
Say ring, ring. Ring, ring. Ah. Wipe her face. Wipe her face, sir. Say, where's that?
The same food.
Well, do her hands too.
A subject about Michael Jordan.
How you get it on your forehead?
When you ask somebody a question about the Michael Jordan element of it.
She got some on her ear and the other side right here.
So I will defer now.
On her ear.
In terms of the NBA, I think the Greek Freak is the guy who he has to win championships. But he's like a young Jordan in the sense that he takes it hard every time and he's unstoppable. But, you know, he doesn't have a jump shot. He hasn't won championships. So,
thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN.
You missed that on her cheek. Look.
What is he talking about?
He on the phone.